Have you ever heard the saying, "I would have if I could have"? I don't really know if that's a real quote, but that's how I feel about breastfeeding. After having my first baby, I tried and tried to breastfeed her, but something just never clicked for me and her. With my second child, I tried again, but it was even more difficult for me the second time. Even though I was not able to breastfeed my children, I understand and believed that it was the best possible nutrition that they could have received. Thus, I'm a believer of breastfeeding, if possible, and would like to share with you three benefits of breastfeeding. Breastfeeding protects babies. In womenshealth.gov, they list ways in which breastfeeding does this. Number one, early breast milk is liquid gold, known as liquid gold colostrum, is the thick yellow first breast milk that you make during pregnancy and just after birth. This milk is very rich in nutrients and antibodies to protect your baby. Number two, your breast milk changes as your baby grows. Colostrum changes into what is called mature milk. By the third or fifth day after birth, this mature breast milk has just the right amount of fat, sugar, water, and protein to help your baby continue to grow. Number three, breast milk is easier to digest. For most babies, especially premature babies, breast milk is easier to digest than formula. The proteins in formula are made from cow's milk, and it takes time for baby stomachs to adjust and digest them. Number four, breast milk fights disease. The cells, hormones, and antibodies in breast milk protect babies from illness. This protection is unique. Formula cannot match the chemical makeup of human breast milk. Some research shows that breastfeeding can also reduce the risk of type 1 diabetes, childhood leukemia, and atopic dermatitis, a form of skin rash, in babies. Breastfeeding has also been shown to lower the risk of SIDS, sudden infant death syndrome. On the site babycenter.com, they list a very important benefit of breastfeeding for the mother. They state that it can reduce your stress level and your risk of postpartum depression. This really strikes a nerve in me. After having my first child, I spiraled down into a very severe case of postpartum depression. I was able to barely function, and my husband had to take a leave of absence from work so that he could stay home and take care of me and our new baby. The article goes on to say, the National Institutes of Health reviewed more than 9,000 study abstracts and concluded that women who didn't breastfeed or who stopped breastfeeding early had a higher risk of postpartum depression. Another benefit. Many women report feeling relaxed while breastfeeding. That's because nursing triggers the release of the hormone oxytocin. Numerous studies in animals and humans have found that oxytocin produces nurturing and relaxation. One study found that women who had high amounts of oxytocin in their system, 50% of breastfeeding moms as opposed to 8% of bottle feeding moms, had lower blood pressure and after being asked to talk about a stressful personal problem. I can't help but wonder if I was able to breastfeed my daughter, if that would have saved me from having to go through postpartum depression. I will never know, but this information given certainly makes a lot of sense to me. Motheringfromtheheart.com lists several other reasons that breastfeeding is so beneficial. These include, breastfeeding makes you feel good. The hormones produced during nursing have an endorphin effect, giving you a relaxed feeling. You have a great excuse to sit down and relax. You can nurse while sleeping. Nursing moms get more rest than formula feeding moms. Breastfeeding saves moms about 7 hours a week off their feet. Wow, that's pretty impressive. No screaming baby in the middle of the night waiting for the formula to heat up. It's the only time you can ever lose weight without dieting or exercise. Breastfeeding is more convenient. When traveling, all you need is to take diapers. The milk is always available, sterile, and just the right temperature. During times of disaster, you don't have to worry about finding formula. Breastfed babies smell great. Spit-ups don't stain or smell. And poopy diapers are not offensive, that is, until solids are introduced. Breastfed babies know their moms and will never confuse them with a sitter. The strong bond developed while nursing is much more intense. There is no feeling to describe the child suckling at your breast and letting go to give you a big smile and knowing that the growth of your baby came directly from your own body. Wow, what a feeling. The satisfaction of knowing you are giving your baby the best start in life. Breast milk tastes great, sweet tasting, variations in taste according to what the food the mom eats. Have you ever tasted formula? Yuck. Breastfeeding requires the use of only one arm. You can do other things while breastfeeding, except cooking and driving, and many, many more benefits too numerous to list. In conclusion, it's very obvious that breastfeeding your baby is giving him or her the best start in their life, providing unmatched nutrition. It also benefits mothers who may be prone to postpartum depression. And the other benefits I have discussed is simply the icing on the cake. Breastfeed your babies if you are able, and don't beat yourself up if you can't. Just enjoy the blessings that children bring into your life.